各位同學，咁而家 present 係2018年 DSE Maths Paper 都第29條嚇，咁第29條係一條 mean 嘅minimal median， 即係 statistic 嗰啲嘢啦。好啦，咁29條，佢話 the mean mean of the numbers pages of 10個 magazines 係132，咁佢 total number of page 咧就會係乘翻佢就 total number of page 啦。咁其中 the mean of the page number of pages of 6 of these 10 magazines。is 108，咁即係其中六本嘅平均數係108，咁佢係問咧 the mean of the other pages， of the remaining magazine 啊，即係另外四個，咁其實好簡單，即係我將佢即係10×32 total 嘅 number of pages 減翻佢個六本嘅 pages， 即係6×108，跟住咧就剩翻嗰啲 page 嘅total number of pages 啦，再除翻四。即係再 over 翻四，咁所以個 mean 就會係咁樣計出嚟嘅。呢個係 total 個 pages 減翻佢六本嘅 total number of pages， 再除翻四咧，咁就係佢嗰個平均啦。即係平翻嗰啲magazines 嘅mean pages 168啦。咁所以個答案係 C。呢條題目其實如果喺我角度嚟講就唔使一分半鐘嘅，一分鐘都搞掂㗎啦，即係撳篤兩下機就搞掂啦。咁好啦，個答案係 C 啊。